job after me. I picked him.
Okay, so tell me about
said thank you.
Well, so what's up with you and Steve, man?
I ain't nothing with me.
Well, Steve stole my material on his show, so I had a beef on that.
On what show?
On when he was on his the bullshit talk show he had. And he did all my Halloween material one Halloween. I'm watching that. Somebody called me and said, man, homeboy doing your material. So he did my whole Halloween run. And I know he didn't think of it. And this is true stuff that really happened to me.
Uh-huh.
And so my thing is, you don't have to do that, homeboy. Right. So, you know, motherfucker, you made enough money, bitch ass. You know?
Wow.
You made enough money. You did enough. You know?